heard that there is a terrible situation out there. In that time, in Belgrade, Serbia, our government was making, and some doctors, medicals, they were making jokes about the most funny virus ever for COVID. And one doctor said, you should all send your wives to Milan, Italy for shopping. And our president was standing behind him on a press conference and laughing, you know. And in that time, we called that our friend and asked her, does she wants to tell us what's happening there and what does she thinks what we should do. We did it via Skype. In that time, there were no Skype and Zoom interviews and so on. That was just the beginning for us in Serbia. And then that video became first on trending on YouTube in Serbia. Many news houses called us to ask to put it in their program. It has like 600K views. And I think it's because she was credible and she was telling her own experience.